That's it.
Sort of smile with it.
That's what it is. At school, what do you like to do?
At school.
She didn't have any. I give her a chance.
So I don't want to speak for her. I can see she's a bit uncomfortable and just doesn't answer. So I just haven't.
She quite liked Barbie.
Oh, yes, I went to see her the next day, yeah.
Yeah. Ellie came. So Ellie's outside and Ellie's in the room. I'll look at her and she's smiling. But Ellie and I are laughing because really it was
my brothers and sisters, we gather for worship in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with our spirits.
Today the Church remembers Dominic, founder of the Order of Preachers. Born at Caloriga, if I pronounced that correctly, in Castile, in the ancient Guzman family in 1170, Dominic became an Augustinian, or Austin Friar, and led a disciplined life of prayer and penance. He became prior in 1201, but 3 years later, whilst on a trip to Denmark with his bishop, he passed through France and came across Cathars, or Albigenses. They claimed to be Christians, but held the heterodox belief that flesh and material things were evil, that the spirit was of God, and that the flesh and spirit were in permanent conflict with each other. Dominic formed an order of preachers to combat this belief, although he would have nothing to do with the vengeful crusade that began to be waged against the Albigenses. The Dominican order spread to many countries in just a few years, and did much to maintain the credibility of the Orthodox faith in late medieval Europe. Dominic died on his stay at Bologna in 1221.
The saints were faithful unto death, and now dwell in the heavenly kingdom forever. As we celebrate their joy, let us bring to the Lord our sins and weaknesses, and ask for his mercy. Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Christe eleison.
Christe eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Almighty God,
our Heavenly Father, we have sinned against thee and against our neighbour, in thought and word and deed, through negligence, through weakness, through our own deliberate fault. We are heartily sorry and repent of all our sins, for the sake of thy Son, Jesus Christ, who died for us. Forgive us all that is past, and grant that we may serve thee in newness of life, to the glory of thy name. Amen. Almighty God, who forgives all who truly repent, have mercy upon you, pardon and deliver you from all your sins, confirm and strengthen you in all goodness, and keep you in life eternal, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
In silence we pray. Almighty God, whose servant Dominic grew in the knowledge of your truth and formed an order of preachers to proclaim the faith of Christ, by your grace, give to all your people a love for your word and a longing to share the gospel, so that the whole world may come to know you and your Son, Jesus Christ our Lord, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. Town or village you enter, find out who in it is worthy
and stay there until you leave. As you enter the house, greet it. If the house is worthy, let your peace come upon it. But if it is not worthy, let your peace return to you. This is the Gospel of the Lord.
Praise be to you, O Christ.
In the power of the Spirit and in union with Christ, let us pray to the Father. Holy God, holy and strong, as we remember your servant Dominic this day, we pray for all Dominican friars. We pray for all those who undertake the work of preaching, for all those who will be preparing to preach this week, and especially for those who will be preparing to preach this Sunday. Pray for all theologians of this time, all those who devote their lives to exploring the mysteries of how you have revealed yourself to us. We pray that all those who watch for the signs of your coming in our own times may have eyes wide open to see you working in the world. Lord, in thy mercy, hear our prayer. Pray for all those who will preach or tell of your love in difficult places throughout the world this day. For all preachers in Ukraine. For all those who will risk their lives to tell of your love in countries where Christians are persecuted. Pray for those this day who will continue to suffer because of the cost of living crisis. Pray for all those who may be struggling to feed children or loved ones at this time. We pray also, O Lord, for all those awaiting GCSE and A-level results. Lord, in thy mercy,
hear our prayer.
Pray, Lord, for our local community here in Carshalton, for peace and safety on our streets. Pray for our local businesses. Pray for all who will come into this church today, that they may find your love made concrete here, and they may find your peace as well. Lord, in thy mercy,
hear our prayer.
So, Lord, we pray for all who are sick in body, mind, or spirit. We especially pray for all those this day who will be grieving for those loved ones who have committed suicide. Pray for all those who will mourn parents, loved ones, or friends this day. Sick, especially for Sally, Mindy, Matrix, Roy Lewis, Gaynor Lewis, Rachel Owen, Cheyenne Butt, Crystal, John Verity, Chanel, Norma Lucas, and Roger Lynn. May they find your healing and strength this day. We also pray for the repose of the souls of those who have recently departed this life, especially for June Guy, Una Elliott, and David Ferrier, and for all whose year's mind falls at about this time, including Audrey Roche, Victor Seymour Priest, Violet Coxhead, and Elizabeth Standover. May they rest in peace and rise in glory. Lord, in thy mercy, so we lift a few of our own prayers up to our loving God in a few moments of silence. Gather up these and all of our prayers in the company of the Blessed Mary, Saint Dominic, and all the saints. Merciful Father, accept these prayers for the sake of your Son, our Saviour Jesus Christ. Amen. May the God Peace sanctify you. May he so strengthen your hearts in holiness that you may be blameless before him at the coming of our Lord Jesus with all his saints. The peace of the Lord be always with you.
And with thy spirit.
Let us offer each other a sign of Christ's peace.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness we have this bread and wine to offer, which earth has given and human hands have made. They will become for us the bread of life and cup of salvation.
Blessed be God forever.
The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up unto the Lord.
Let us give thanks unto the Lord our God.
This is meet and right, so to you.
This is indeed right, our duty and our joy, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Holy Father, almighty and eternal God, through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, we rejoice in the glorious splendour of your majesty. For you have given us a share with Dominic in the inheritance of the saints in light. In the darkness of this passing age, they proclaim the glory of your kingdom. Chosen as lights in the world, they surround our steps as we journey on towards the city of eternal light, where they sing the everlasting song of triumph. In communion with angels and archangels, and all who have served you on earth, and worship you now in heaven, we raise our voices to proclaim your glory, forever praising you and saying,
Holy, 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 Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of thy glory. Glory be to thee and to all most high. Blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
We praise and bless you, loving Father, through Jesus Christ our Lord, and as we obey his command, send your Holy Spirit, that broken bread and wine outpoured may be for us the body and blood of your dear Son. On the night before he died, he had supper with his friends, and taking bread, he praised you. He broke the bread, gave it to them, and said, Take, eat. This is my body, which is given for you. Do this in remembrance of me. Gave it to them and said, This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this as often as you drink it, in remembrance of me. So, Father, we remember all that Jesus did. In him we plead with confidence, his sacrifice made once for all upon the cross, bringing before you the bread of life and cup of salvation. We proclaim his death and resurrection until he comes in glory.
Great is the mystery of faith.
Christ has died. Christ is risen. Christ will come again.
Lord of all life, help us to work together for that day, when your kingdom comes, and justice and mercy will be seen in all the earth. Look with favour on your people, gather us in your loving arms, and bring us with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Dominic, and all the saints, to feast at your table in heaven. Through Christ, and with Christ and in Christ, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all honour and glory are yours, O loving Father, for ever and ever.
Amen.
Jesus taught us to call God our Father, and so we pray together. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. We break this bread to share in the body of Christ. Though we are many, we are one body, for we will share in one bread. Jesus, Lamb of God, have mercy on us. Jesus, bearer of our sins, have mercy on us. Jesus, Redeemer of the world, grant us peace. Jesus is the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world. Blessed are those who are called to his supper.
Lord, I am not worthy that thou shouldest come under my roof, but speak the word only, and my soul shall be healed.
Of Christ.
The blood of Christ.
The body of Christ.
The blood of Christ.
The body of Christ.
The blood of Christ.
Let us pray. Merciful God, who gave such grace to your servant Dominic, that he served you with singleness of heart and loved you above all things, help us, whose communion is with you, to be renewed in this sacrament, to forsake all that holds us back from following Christ, and to grow into his likeness from glory to glory, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
God give you grace to follow Dominic and all his saints, in faith and hope and love, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be upon you and remain with you this day and always.
Amen.
The Mass has ended. Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.